to allow favorite messages only while the work mode is on in Samsung Galaxy S22 Plus Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon, tap mode and routine, and then select work. Tap do not disturb. When this option is on, you can see some options available in this screen. Next, tap calls and messages. Tap messages. And then select favorite contacts only. Now, messages from those who are listed in your favorite contact list will be allowed when the work mode is on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.